and catastrophe. Oil from the ocean is spilling out of control, and the rescue effort seems futile. It's horrible. We can't stop the oil from contaminating everything.
Our home is covered in slugs. Where are we supposed to go?
Just look at your mother's shrimp here. I'm scared of the best shrimp inside of Louisiana, not down the road, got up in that shrimp. And it ain't worth the slime and soup if it's sold on. Just look at all the oil on my shrimp.
Another oil station for the gold. This is definitely a job for Kennedy.